Well, if you have any abandoned IRA funds out there, it could affect your minimum distributions. Yeah.
So what can you do if you find out about the funds? Senior financial planner Mark Stratis joining us this morning with some insight. Good morning to you.
Well, good morning to both of you. Yeah. As I commented, playing the Joker just before I come on the air.
It has nothing to do with you, and everything to do with Rosie.
Right. Okay.
But you know, but these are those things. It's almost like I guess a lot of people will get change jobs and move around, and these funds can just be there, and you can actually forget about money. It's hard to believe.
I recently was doing some research on abandoned funds in Ohio because I had been notified that, hey, if you go onto this website, the Ohio website, you can look, and I found family members with money there, and that led to some additional research because people will leave a job, leave a pension, move on. They don't change addresses. Yeah. Just a variety of things have happened.
Sure.
And in May of this year, the IRS issued a rule that said states now have the right to use the laws of escheatment, which go all the way back to old English common law.
Yeah.
If somebody died and there were no heirs, then all the property reverted to the crown. Those laws still apply to financial assets today. So IRAs, retirement plans can escheat to the state, because one thing we know is all governments are looking to plug funding gaps.
Sure.
Huh.
And IRS said, yep, go right ahead and take them. Here's the mechanics on how to do it. There's a multiple of issues that people would be concerned about. First of all, if that happens, then that's considered a distribution, so it's fully taxable, so the taxes are still owed, but you or your heirs may not receive the money, but you'll receive the tax bill.
You gotta be kidding me.
So that's a little bit unfair, but there are ways to make sure that that doesn't happen.
Yeah.
And that's more importantly what I want to make sure we address. We've talked in the past a number of IRA issues, requirement distributions, how to get them into qualified charities, and making sure the beneficiary designations are current. People just seem to forget to update beneficiary designations and their changes of address.
Yeah.
And this is more likely than not how people end up losing track of dollars. And in Ohio, financial institutions have between 3 and 5 years before they can declare them to be abandoned and therefore try to take them. Now, you have recovery options.
Mm-hmm.
If you find out that you haven't, you can recover, but by then the 60-day rollover window may have expired, so you still end up paying the taxes. So it's just one of those things. In the whole process of keeping track of your own personal finances, do a little checking. Are your address changes correct? Are your beneficiaries correct? Is everything the way you want it to be?
Yeah.
Now tell me you have never forgotten to check an account.
It happens. It's easy to happen. Life gets busy.
Life gets in the way, and that happens. And when I was doing this research and found that the IRS has now authorized states to go ahead, take the IRAs, have the money. It's up to the people to try to get the money back, which I think is a little bit, But it's ultimately the responsibility of the individual to know where their money is, how it's titled, who the beneficiaries are. So somebody can't just abscond with their responsibility. They have to maintain it.
They have to.
So if you don't, then looming out there are states that would like to have access to your funds if you don't maintain control of them.
Right. So always have to be able to stay on top of your finances.
Stay on top.
Good thing there's guys like you to help the rest of us out, right? If you have financial questions or you need more information on Szarka Financial Services, you can head to our website, fox8.com. Just click Seen on TV. Really good information, Mark. People don't want to lose out on their own money.
Not at all.
I wouldn't think so.
Yeah.
All right.